morning. This is Jessica Janowski with Ultimate Fit Chick. Today I would like to do a meditative practice in honor of our holiday, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. As you know, Martin Luther King Jr. was a great inspiration and a leader in our country to promote peace, tolerance, and love. His famous words, "I have a dream that my children will one day not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character," has always been so impactful for me personally. The content of their character, who they are, not what they look like on the outside, not the color of their skin. And, I'm going to pair this meditation with a Young Living essential oil. And there were many oils I thought about using in honor of Martin Luther King Jr. today. Hope, as he had so much of it for our country. Envision, because of his dreams that he had for tolerance and peace within our nation. Transformation, because he had such an effect on transforming the thoughts of other people. There were just so many, but instead of choosing those, I chose valor. Valor literally means to be brave, especially in the face of battle. So Martin Luther King Jr. was brave, so brave to speak out of what he believed we needed as a nation to come together, to be at peace, to unite. And this is going to be a pretty short meditation, okay, because I'm going to have a song in the background, and when the song is over, the meditation will be over. But if you have Valor available, you want to take it, and you want to smell it, and before we get started on the meditation, take a couple drops. You can apply it to the back of your neck, to your chest, to your wrists, to your feet, if you like. There's pretty much anywhere you can apply it, your shoulders. But when thinking of him and all what he went through to help the entire nation, I want you to think of yourself. How can you be brave? How can you overcome your fears to be a better you? So maybe you're not doing a grand scale. You're not going to inspire the entire nation, but be an inspiration to yourself. What can you do to be brave and overcome your fears to help better your life, yourself? So that's what I want you to think about when you're applying Valor today. And as we start the meditative practice, when you inhale, I want you to think to yourself, "I am brave." And when you exhale, I want you to continue to say to yourself, "I can solve my problems. I am brave. I can solve my problems." So we'll start by just breathing. I'll set you into the breathing a few times, and then we will begin the music and the meditative practice, continuing to repeat those phrases. So we're going to breathe deep slowly. On the count of four, I just want you to inhale, breathe, and exhale. Good. Continue to try your deep breathing as we begin the meditation.
Try.
Open your eyes, or you may continue meditating. How can you be brave? How can you solve your own problems? Thank you for letting me be your guide today. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you embrace the true spirit of today's holiday by thinking of being tolerant, more patient, more kind, more compassionate, and thinking of people's differences as the true beauty that it is. How boring this world would be if everyone looked the same, everyone thought the same, everyone did the same things. We're so blessed to be in a place where we have so many different kinds of people. So let's be appreciative. Namaste.